Good morning, Katie. Yes, so excited this morning to be here at Cajun Field talking all things UL homecoming. And right now we have all of the most, I mean, I hate to say it, but the most important people that we've had all morning are here. It's our homecoming royalty, okay? We want to introduce you to all of them. So y'all just go ahead. Tell me who you are, how you got here. Not really. Tell me what grade you are.
So I'm Reed Broussard. I am a public relations major and I'm a senior.
My name's Catherine Bryan. I'm a senior in speech pathology.
I'm Joseph Caldwell. I'm a senior in political science.
Hi, I'm Irie Johnson, and I'm a junior in graphic design.
I'm Travian Ambrose. I'm a senior history major.
My name is Sydney Babin, and I'm a senior majoring in marketing.
Hello, I'm Sheremy Wagoner, and I'm a graduate student studying communications.
Hi, I'm Brianna Franklin. I'm a senior studying biology.
Good morning. I'm TJ Wishin. I'm a graduate student studying systems technology.
All right, and we're going to stay over here and talk to our king and queen a little bit longer. Now, I heard that both of you, not only are you homecoming royalty, you're a volleyball player, and you're on the football team.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, so you're going to be playing in the game tomorrow, too. You're a busy man.
Definitely, but it's going to be fun. It's going to be exciting. Just to be able to flip the switch, play the game, and then halftime, get presented with these wonderful people, and then flip the switch again and play the second half. So I'm excited.
It sounds like it's going to be a lot of fun. Now, it's been a busy week for you guys. Tell me about the lead up to tomorrow's big game.
Honestly, it's been really, really exciting. Every single event has been something new, something different, and we've gotten to interact with so many different students, and that's something that TJ and I personally have not gotten to do a lot as being student athletes. So it's just been so exciting leading up to the big game on Saturday.
Definitely.
Oh my gosh, and of course we're going to win tomorrow, right?
Definitely.
All right. Okay, so we'll be out here cheering you on. What number are you?
23.
Okay, 23. That's our homecoming king. So tomorrow, cheer extra loud for him. You guys, thank you so much for being out here with us this morning.
Thank you.
All right, Katie, Dave, so much fun here at Cajun Field. Everyone, don't forget, the game tomorrow is at 11. The parade is at 8:30. The parking lot will open at 7. If you want to get out here, be ready for that parade to watch it roll through. And should be a lot of fun. We'll have information on our website on how to get tickets to Live in Lafayette. Abby Breidenbach, good morning, Acadian.